cocaine, and especially cocaine, or any opiate drug, a lot of times you use pressure pumps, or, you can press and press and press on them, and it still doesn't work on them. So, but like I said, this is developed to handle most of the common types of resistance to tartar. I think they do a lot of studies of tartar, went through a lot of departments and, asked what kind of, when you're dealing with a, and you have to deal with a forcible arrest or something like that, what do they do? How do they resist? That's a lot of research in there.
Put into this, technique that you,
Okay, develop techniques based on those motor skills. Remember the integrated view law. We talked about how your blood pressure, your heart rate, whether it's 90 to 115 beats per minute, 145 beats per minute, that's when your motor, your, complex motor skills are at your best. Okay? And more than 145, your gross motor skills are at your best. So you can still perform, your gross motor skills at 145 beats per minute. Minimize response options.